Yeah, Dan, that's nicely played. Lovely angle, lovely. Oh my goodness, how did he do that? And again. Oh. Well. There's the defence I was talking about. Missed it. And there's the frustration that he hadn't already won the rally. Oh, that's perfect. Well, when we talk about 19, placement 14. Rather than power. Oh, why did he kill that? Landed in.
Game.
And the opening game. 21-15 in favour of the world number one,
15.
Viktor Axelsen, against the two-time former champion, Anthony Ginting. Well, never giving up on the rally. Was doing all the work in the early stages of this rally. Another one goes long. Strings broken in the racket. Yeah. First smash was the one that did the damage from Ginting. Two unforced errors in the last two rallies from Anthony Ginting. Go wide. Yeah. Taken with the drift, three unforced errors in the last three rallies from Anthony Ginting. Beautiful backhand. Brilliant, brilliant. Well, that is absolutely extraordinary. First time of asking, and Indonesian hearts are broken by the Olympic champion, Viktor Axelsen. Well, he was brilliant today, and especially from 13-14 down in the second game. Well, he won six straight points to have a 19-14 lead.